Don't worry about my hair. Don't worry about my hair. It's a pre-start to everything. But anyway, so it is the next day after the gingerbread. So after we did our gingerbread houses, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and put the pajamas on the dogs today. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and put the pajamas on the dogs and show you guys that, and then go from there. And then also today, we're about to go to the store just to grab some groceries for the house, cause child, the last time we went shopping was, for some enchilada stuff, but I think prior to that was like Thanksgiving food, and that was it. We need to go shopping like for the house, for real. But y'all, I'm trying to do these curls for my hair. And the reason I have my leave out and like these pins and stuff is because I didn't want to put heat in my hair. So the goal is when I come back home, I'm gonna curl this part or like wand it. And then I'm gonna have this part, hopefully it worked. I slept with it last night, so hopefully it worked. If it didn't work, I don't know if I'm about to go to the store like this or not though. Is that embarrassing, y'all? Cause as soon as I came downstairs, my boyfriend was like, why is your hair like that? What's wrong with your hair? So is it embarrassing if I went to the store like this? Tell me, y'all. Let me know. But anyways, so yes, we are about to go to the store, get some a few things for the house. Let's see what we need. We literally need everything, y'all. We don't have nothing for the house right now. Like, nothing. I want some turkey wings because that's what I want for I tried to look for them for Thanksgiving and they didn't have nothing. I want them for New Year's. I'm sorry. So we're going to have like black eyed peas. Cabbage and I want some turkey wings. I don't know what he gonna have for his, but that's what I want for my New Year's meal. I need another mop head because I have the one where you can like detach and attach it, so I want that. We need some butter, we need some meat, just chicken, turkey, whatever, we just need meat. Pancake mix because I want to make me some fried chicken and waffles, which I might pull out today, so some chicken strips and waffles. And then we need more laundry detergent, milk, water, oatmeal, black beans, spaghetti sauce, onion, girl, everything, fruit. My boyfriend need coffee creamer, y'all. We ain't got nothing in this house. So that's what we're on our way now to go to the grocery store and get that. And then we'll see you guys at the store. Okay, y'all, so I did walk out the house like this, don't mind. But we about to tell you, give you a little mini story. So my boyfriend about to tell y'all what just happened.
So, all right, pay attention.
I am.
Y'all about to hit each other now. Okay, y'all, so this is what just went down at the little spot that we just showed y'all, right? So we go in there, and you know, I'm kind of excited. They got a little seafood. I seen salmon. Y'all seen, you know, I was picking up the crab. I was picking up the, it was little slabs of salmon, slabs of like a whole bunch of shrimp. I'm scooping up a whole bunch of shrimp, pineapple. I'm like,
I don't think I showed my camera. Basically, like, it was like make your own bowl. Everything was raw, and then you put it in a bowl and they cook it for you.
Yeah, so I was seeing garlic water, which I was like, okay, let me just see. I mean, you know, I like a little garlic, so I'm doing all that pineapple and everything. We get to the little side, we gotta pick your sauces, so your teriyakis, your, you know, all that, you know, different kind of little sauces. And I see some just creeping across. I'm like, nah, that ain't no roach. It might be just like a little weird little, you know what I mean? Might be a little bug. You know, you get them little bugs in the house, those, the ones that be on the carpet. You know what I'm talking about? Silver fins or whatever they be called.
Silverfish.
Yeah, so I'm thinking maybe it's just some, you know, a little harmless like that. Common. You know, I see it move and go from one sauce to the other sauce and try to hide underneath.
I thought that's a
roach. Heck no, that's how I seen it. Then I moved it back. I said, oh, then I'm like, in my head, I'm like, I gotta tell somebody. Like, I'm gonna tell her we not eating here, but we need to get out of paying for this too at the same time because I'm cool. So then that's how I show her, and it hid underneath the little crack underneath the sauce. something. It was like a little Hispanic dude walking by, but I'm like, I don't know. He might just hit it with his hand. So like, we got to tell the black girl.
That's what I said. Yeah,
we got to tell the black girl. And it was another like young Mexican dude, Hispanic dude came up. And you know what I mean? He seemed a little bit more, you know, yada, yada, yada. So make a long story short, they got roaches. We ain't eating there. So we left.
We out said, of there.
We cool. I didn't even try the sauces. I threw the spoon down and everything. I'm about to taste the sauce. I had my little sample spoon. That's why I had the little small spoon because you can sample it. Yeah, I was cool.
I was confused with my bowl anyways, y'all. Like, my bowl had all kind of stuff in it. But I was excited for it, too, because it was just like a mix kind of thing. So I'm like, okay, like, you get to make your own bowl. You could stuff it as much as you want. Like, it wasn't no type of, like,
rules. It's basically like if y'all see, if you go to the, I'm going to say casinos. If y'all go to the bar and they got the little stuff where you can mix it and they make the Mongolian barbecue type stuff, they got it. You know, it's basically a place like that, but that was going to be our first time trying that con, because they got another one closer to our house, but yeah, I'm cool, and it was like $15 a bowl, so it was $30, we came to Chick-fil-A, $15 all together, crazy.
Yes, thank you, you too,
you already got a water.
Back home. Finally. Ignore the dogs in the back. I don't know why right now they want to play and run around and tick tag. I don't know. But anyway, so we just got back home. We got all of the groceries. I'm about to put those up. I'm about to go try to curl my hair. Really just wand it, because I feel like these are giving wand. I really went outside like this, y'all, and all the people was looking at me crazy. They was looking at me so crazy upside my head. All the older people too, but so what, like, maybe face card never declined, so the hair, I'm cute, it don't even matter. So anyways, I'm about to go put up the groceries, then I am about to go upstairs, wand my hair. I'm about to clock into work in about an hour. I have an hour. And then maybe do some videos, because that's the point of me doing my hair. Do a few videos, do a few TikTok videos. Go follow my TikTok in the description below. Go follow my Instagram in the description below. Do some videos. I'm gonna record me wanding my hair, so you guys will be with me. And then that's all. I think that's all this day will consist. Oh, I gotta put the pajamas on the doggies. Let's do that now. Come on. Let me try to set y'all up and find y'all a place. A place called home. Oh, no. Let me put the groceries up. Y'all, I'm everywhere right now. So give me a minute, because I'm going to set y'all up like about right here. Down your hair. I like the way you do that right there. Okay. Yes, we got the white refrigerator, y'all. It don't matter. It's gonna be updated. Long story to tell. Basically, when we first moved in this place, this is all we had. And we getting it together. We slowly getting it together, one by one. One thing at a time. And that's not a necessity right now. So, once we get that all together, no worries, we're gonna get it right. So we got some vegetable fried rice. This is actually good. It's pretty good. If you make it right, it's good. I got my granola bars, because you know, when I'm hungry, I'm hungry. We got butter. So this was just like a little quick to grab type of thing, but we're going to go to Costco and actually get like the, you know, like the actual butter. So I got me some juice. Y'all, I'm about to put y'all on right now. About to put y'all on. Go get these juices. First of all, this one my sister put me on. that's what made me really start liking the mango punch. And it was a different bottle. It didn't look like this. Cause I think they have them also at like the 99 cent store or Dollar Tree or like a grocery store like Kroger or something like that. And the bottle don't look like this. Or like Ralph's or Fry's if you're in Arizona. Like, you know, the boxes don't look like this. So it's a little different, but it's good. This juice is good. 10 out of 10. Next one. Last time, I think I made a video with this. I don't think you guys seen it yet though. But basically, this is my second time trying this bottle now. It went by so quick. My boyfriend drank like half of it. I drank like the other half and it was gone. This mango orange peach, y'all, go get this juice. Go get this juice. Go get this juice. I have nothing else to explain to y'all. Go get the juice. This juice gonna be gone. Both of them, really. But this one right here, fire, fire, fire. I'm telling y'all, fire. So let me put this up. We got my oatmeal, we got the spaghetti sauce, we got everything that we needed on the list. So I'm gonna go ahead and just put this up, y'all. I'm gonna try to like set y'all up so then y'all could just see me putting it up. Let me move this out the way. Okay, so let's go ahead and put the groceries up. Let's go. Groceries are put up, y'all. So this wand is new, never used it. My sister got it for me for Christmas. It was with the wand with the flat iron. Shout out to you, Chose. So it go all the way up to 430. I'm not gonna put that on 430, baby. I ain't gonna have no weave here anymore. I'm not trying to burn it. So I'm gonna go to like, I guess the one below that is $395. Really $350. $350, $395, and we're gonna wand this hair, y'all. So let's see how it turns out. Again, I've used a wand before. I had one prior to this. I don't know which brand or which kind it was, but let me see. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. Trying to get it all set up. Y'all see it? And y'all see the camera over here. Can y'all see that? Okay. It goes to like. Oops, ain't nothing. Oh, there it go. There it go. There it go. $3.95. Boom. I guess it's preheating to that. I don't know how this works. Let me stop. Oh, I smell it. I smell it. Yep. Okay. I smell it. All right, y'all. I'm trying to put this like ring light up because, y'all, I'm gonna have to buy me another like stand because the one y'all on right now is quite unstable. I don't know what happened to it. It's a shortage in the light, in the ring light. But not only that, the little thing to twist the camera on. I guess that looks a little better, right? The thing to twist the camera on is broken, y'all. Like, I don't know. But this looks fine. I don't know if I want to do one. That's fine. White light is fine. I'm learning how that all works as well, so. All right, y'all. Let's wind this hair. Wind this hair. I'll wear my hair. Oh, let me get a camera. I'm a little skeptical about these parts. I'm not gonna lie. I am so skeptical because I don't know. Like, I think this back one a little weird and this one and child. I'm ready to take this weave down. I'm trying to make it last because on the 16th we're supposed to go to this like Christmas thing. You'll see it. It'll be in a vlog. But I need my hair done for that, like, you know, and I don't feel like wearing my real hair trying to slick a ponytail because literally, like, right after we come from that next day, probably, because we're going on a Saturday and I think that's Sunday, I'm gonna do my hair again. I'm gonna do braids for when we go to Christmas in Jamaica. So it would be so pointless for me to have, you know, to have slicked the whole ponytail down. I mean, not really, I guess. I don't know, y'all, I don't know. Doing my hair is a lot. That means I would have to wash it twice. But if I take this out in enough time, it would give my hair a break between styles. It's okay. We're gonna go ahead. I'm gonna be braiding for about 2 to 3 days per usual. So I'm ready. Y'all, I don't know what happened to my finger. It's like these little minor cuts, like as if a razor cut my finger or something. I have no idea, but all right, y'all, let's wind this hair. I grabbed a piece and curled. I low-key want to comb it out with one of these. I'm not spraying it or nothing like that because I'm not trying to keep it for no occasion or nothing. This is literally for videos right now and moving on. So, what we've all been waiting for, this part. This is the embarrassing part, you guys. Do not laugh at me. So, let's take this back piece out because I feel like this is going to be the one. Worst case, y'all, I'm going to wand it. I just didn't want to put heat in my hair. So, let's see. Let me get some scissors because I put like a rubber band on the end of it to kind of hold the end part. Let's see. I don't know where that rubber band went. Let's see. It curled, but I'm gonna comb it out. When I comb it out, I feel like it's all gonna go. And I'm gonna do my edges and everything, so fix it up a little bit. Hold on, the rubber band. I hate to use the scissor, I like to saw. So, see, this is why I cut the rubber band, because I knew the ends was gonna go. That's a little... That's what this looks like. Like, these are like... And this is... okay, let's just do that one. Ooh. Like if my hair was wet and stuff, or if I did it tighter, maybe it would be better. But here you go. That was stupid. This is a waste of time. I just did this. All right, let me grab what's the color? You should know. Y'all think this one or this one? They about the same. This one look. Hold on. This one just a little bigger. I'm gonna just use this one. All right. Let's see. This I might have to go ahead and curl my hair. Okay. This part came out a little cute. My God, that's like with the wave. This one weird about in the back. Look like it actually curled it in the back. Okay, let me get over here. Pull these out. Okay. To the two. Okay, I guess it ain't that bad, y'all. It ain't that bad. I just know like the back. I don't know how the back looks. Let me see. I kind of just made my hair a little poofy. But I guess that's just the curl look. Hide the track. And see, like that back part, it just like curled it up at the end. So. And this just gave a crinkle. This is a crinkle. See, I don't like this. This part I don't like. And if I wand it, it's gonna make it more spiral. I'm gonna just hide it in the hair. There we go. Hide it in the hair. Okay, now let's do the edges. Airbrush on deck. This is the only edge control I use that works for my hair. I don't use no other edge control. I braid with a different edge control because I feel like I don't really want this throughout my hair, but this is the only edge control that holds my edges down to the ground. I can add this with hairspray, it's gonna work. This with mousse, it's gonna work. As long as I tie it down, it has to like melt, I guess to say. You know how people like tie their wig down for it to kind of melt and sit in? That's what this has to do. Like I have to put a scarf on, let it like melt and sit and get hard. That's the only edge control. Everybody else be using all that other stuff. You know, I don't know nothing about it. All them flavors and stuff. That's another thing. If you know me, I don't like flavored, like a lot of flavored stuff, depending on what it is. When it comes to my hair, I just like simple stuff, honey, like a simple, I don't want all that strawberry, mango, peach, shampoo, conditioner with aloe vera mixed all together. Like, I don't want none of them flavors. That's how my mom is. My mom loves like smell good, and it smells good. Like, I'm not gonna lie, it be smelling good, but I be feeling like that type of stuff just is for like the scent. Like, it doesn't do nothing to your hair, just makes it smell good, if you get what I'm saying. Like, you know, hold on, y'all, I gotta sneeze. I don't know why my allergies just been tripping lately. Okay, anyways, back to the edges. Y'all, I'm so excited because obviously, like, you guys are gonna see the video when it happens, but I go to Jamaica in January. I am so excited. This will be my second time. So my first time was for my 25th birthday. And I had such a good time. Like, I was just so excited and happy for the simple fact that I was able to, like, be out the country and actually, like, I love to travel. And prior to that, that's why I'm kind of mad about it, because I wasn't doing YouTube at that time. And I really could have recorded and showed y'all, like, my 25th birthday in Jamaica. You know what I mean? And, like, even prior to that, like, if you go on my Instagram, you'll see majority of, like, the list of, and my highlights on my story. I mean, not my story. Highlights, like, in my bio little area, dashboard, whatever they call it. It'll list, like, all the places, like, you know, that I've been to. And I'm just so upset because I'm like, I was not doing YouTube at the time. So y'all was not getting no type of, like, stories or, you know, like, dang it. No type of stories or anything about those trips. So I'm like, dang. But going forward, like, from now on, yes, they will be recorded. So I go to Jamaica in January, and that will definitely be recorded for you guys, so then you guys can see how that trip goes, which I'm so excited. The room me and my boyfriend got is so cute. Like, I always said, like, going forward, me traveling, I have to have a view. Like, I don't care where I'm at, I need to have some type of view. I refuse to just look at construction or a wall. If I don't have a choice, I get it. But if I'm trying to travel, or if it's a trip like I'm planning, or like want to really, really go on, or if I've never been, like if I went somewhere, like if I go to Jamaica after this, I guess, because I already seen the room. But if I went again and the room was kind of like, you know, I wouldn't really care. I wouldn't even trip. But if I went to, I don't know, like Mexico, I've never been to no parts of Mexico. So if I went to Mexico, I'm getting a view. Baby, I'm getting a view. Every single time I go somewhere new, or if I travel, I'm getting a view. I am not about to sit there and look at no wall when I'm in freaking Tulum or something. Like, you know what I mean? That's crazy. And whoever does that, you're sickening. You're sick. So anyways, I'll be right back, you guys, because I need to do something really quick. Yo, your girl just did her hair. She put these lashes on. I just literally snatched them off. I should have recorded that. Did a few TikTok videos. So now I am gonna go downstairs and try to put the pajamas on for the dogs. And then I'm probably gonna cook me some food tonight. I said I'm making chicken and waffles, so I'm making me some chicken strips and making my little waffles. I'll probably record that. I'm probably gonna go edit a video. This is consistent the rest of my night. So yes, I'm gonna go ahead and just include those clips in this video, and I will see you guys later. All right, bye. Hey you guys. All right, so we finally got the hooks for the stockings, and we're gonna go ahead and put them up. I don't know why it took us forever. Okay, hold on, y'all. I don't know why it took us forever to get these, but my boyfriend, first he was gonna order these other ones, and they were so ugly, y'all. They look like some like wire hangers. They was ugly, babe. I mean, I was gonna go with it because it would have blended in, I guess, with the bookshelf, but these look cute. These are cuter, the ones she showed you. So let's see how they look. All righty. The dogs are looking like they got something. I ain't got that. Oh, this is cute. I wish we had a fireplace and we could sit it on the, like, you know how yours was in Irvine? And across, that would have been so cute, but he didn't want me to live with him in Irvine. He had his little thoughts over there. Anyways, so we're going to the next one. It's okay, because we moved to a new home. Okay, here's the other one. These are actually so cute. Like, I'm dead serious. These are cute as heck. I like these. These are way better than the black clips. These probably at the 99 sister. He's about to send these to my mama. Because my mama loves the 99 sister like I do. I probably got it from her. I don't know what this is. This is a little racist.
It's Santa.
Look like race. I mean, Santa on a cross with his hands up. Like, look like Jesus. Tell me this don't look like Santa on a cross. Look, his little paws or whatever. Is this supposed to be the belly? Racist. Not racist, I mean, but you know. You know the word, people. You know the word. Okay.
Why before you break it?
I can't break these. He said stop before I break. Okay. Oh, this one is adorable. I like this. My favorite one. I want this one to be mine.
I want it that one.
No, I don't care. Which one do you want? It was either between this one and the snowflake, but this is so cute. This looks like a sexy deer. She is walking and strutting. I like this one. You don't want a sexy deer, do you? Mm-hmm. Well, which one do you want? We can give the dog Santa. Let's go ahead and set it up. Good morning, you guys. So this is the next morning. We were supposed to like bin decorate. I showed y'all everything we got from Target and literally all the decorations, and we're slowly just now putting everything up. So I am gonna show you guys everything. We are about to put the lights up. I just woke up and my dog just got in trouble because he's not even a bad dog, but I don't know what made him do this stupidity thing this morning. But it's okay. We are moving. He's alive. He's just in a cage and in trouble. So now we're about to go ahead, like I said, and decorate everything. So I will go ahead and show you guys how everything turns out.